guys, it's me, Aiden. Today we are going to be making a video about a fort.
And yeah. Ma'am.
Yeah, and I know what fort to make. Like, I'll tell him. So, Aiden.
No, can we make my fort first?
So we're going to make two different kinds of forts right here. Like, here's my design. Showing it, ma'am?
Yeah.
Like, this whole thing is, like, really, 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 really big.
Hey, show me. Show them me. And I'm going to go.
In the fort, it's, like, only for two persons if you're a really little.
Wait, no, it's for three persons. A baby could fit in here.
Yeah. Bruh, so now we're going to show you how to make it. So let's destroy it.
Okay, come on.
I accidentally did this.
Wait, is that your chair from down
there? So today we have four, well, a couple of things how we make
it. Wait, but let's make
it. We have a chair.
So I'll tell you how to make it. My thing. But we're gonna make this first.
Yeah. Okay. So we have a chair.
But I'm just gonna tell you. So it's like this. So
just and then now we're gonna have basket.
Exercise room.
We don't need a pillow for this.
What are those pillows for?
We just use it for the couch. So, and then we're going to use this blanket and this blanket. It's really, really, really long. And then we're going to use these two pillows.
Now, why do you have these?
A tablet.
Oh, you have these?
And this thing. And we're going to use these two books.
Oh, I don't need a book.
So,
oh, now I get you. Okay.
So we're going to break it. Hey, why is there? Wait, where did this come from? Okay, there's just the puzzle
where
piece.
Where did this come from? Oh,
you're baking. It goes from.
What is this?
In my tablet. Oh. So now we're going to make the fort.
No, I just want to see what it does. Does it do anything? Yes.
Can this thing hold it? Okay, so here's a chair. Come on, let's make this fort.
I want to see what this does.
Okay, are you even going to help me?
Yeah, okay.
Okay, that's weird. So today, we're going to make like the epic fort. I just figured out how to make it yesterday. And it's made out of two blankets. One chair, two notebooks, and two pillows. Let's get started. Okay.
Do you like that tablet, though?
Yeah.
How? What does it do? Like?
I know you can mostly see the thing.
Okay, this is weird. So how is this a fort? Like, then you put this on top?
And then, no.
Well, it will fall.
Watch. If there's a trick to it.
I need some help.
Oh.
And then it goes under. And then on top of those.
Oh, dang. So this fort is going to be really big. I think we should move the pillow out of the way. Okay. So we're going to show you the outside when we're done. We use this for the trick, but I don't know what's wrong with this right now, so. Let's get this blanket. I know you can't really find out how to make the fort, but.
Did you need some help with your dad? Did your dad help you?
No, I made it all by myself.
Okay, cool.
I think I need to go in the fort after this. Because half of that's broken. I know how to fix it, but it's really, really, really easy how to fix it.
Okay.
It doesn't matter if it falls apart. It happens every time you do it.
You're so big. Wait, oh, how big is this
boy? I know this thing.
Oh, now I get you. There's like a weird thing.
Oh, shoot, no. Oh no! Aiden, we need something else.
I know.
Give me those three books. That book and that. Give me the big book. You said three books.
I can't find another book.
Yeah, these are three books. And then. Yeah, you said only get the big one.
Hey.
Okay. This is breaking down.
See everything breaking down. Even the phone broke down.
Break down.
So everything over here is a little good. We just need a little more focus, I'm guessing.
Oh, shoot. Oh, no.
I'm doing that. I'm really sorry, but this book is way light. That's what's making everything light.
Try this pillow.
No, that pillow's too light. That pillow is all. What happened?
Try that.
Okay, we are totally getting ahead with this.
Okay, don't we
know the thing?
Don't we need another pillow?
Yeah.
Like a huger one?
Yeah, this thing is weird.
Are we allowed to get a bigger one? Like this size?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, I guess we don't need this.
Like, everything is okay. Over here. It's like, it's not going good. It's not going good.
It's going good for that, but...
Yeah, the only part that I think is not going good is, like, happening right at this part.
We'll show you when we're done.
I guess you want to see. And I told you this thing keeps on falling and is gonna get busted.
Okay.
Okay.
You wanna go back to my house?
Okay. No, we need these pillows. We definitely need these pillows.
Okay. We definitely.
Okay. Take that out.
This is what we need. I think I am just gonna make a random fort. Seriously, I don't know how to make one, but I don't know why it's not coming out good. I don't know. Yesterday I did it. It was coming out really good. No, that was my fort from yesterday. I guess we're gonna be able to make a new precious fort.
Give me this pillow. Take that. Put it right on here. So that.
It's okay if the this thing. Wait. So this. Oh, I get you, Liam. So
and
this
one
needs
on
each other.
This one. Leans on that one.
Nope, that does not go there.
Yeah, it does. And then
see? I told you it does not go there.
And then you just go like,
No, that is not how you make a fort.
But it's good enough. It's for one.
No, it's not. What's this notebook doing then?
Okay.
I'll show you how to do this. I'll tell you. We gotta fix this couch, you know that.
I know.
Okay.
There.
Not there.
But some stuff will come apart. We're not down there.
Okay.
See?
Then,
but go in.
I'm taking this way. So, Roy, this is our epic fort. I don't know what happened to it, but it turned out much better.
It's kind of good.
Is it come in?
Come in.
Is it two people?
Yeah.
This is like so good. Let's get in this fort. I don't know.
Dude, something broke off.
What is it?
Look, we need to put a pillow on top of it.
Wait.
Okay, I think I'm gonna get stuck.
Okay. But this is kind of a good fort.
It's a good fort, baby. Oh, I love this fort. It's like self-portrait. I'm just kidding.
Now you got me. Wait, we need a pillow here, and then we need a pillow on top.
Like, here, my phone's over there.
Oh, shit. I'm really sorry.
That was okay, bro.
Okay.
So our epic fort is automatically made by I don't know what happened, but that was epic. I love it.
You
me
like
too.
It? See, like, no bad guys can fit in here, but instead, me and you can. This is like the security camera. Oh, yeah. You know Paya and my other uncle?
Wait, can you talk to them?
They're going to go to another house, and they are... Paya is sick, so I don't think he could drive back, so I think he's moving there. So we could have, like, we're going to buy a basketball court and put it right at the spot where Paya's bed was.
Okay, but so we just talk to the people, and I'll be out here in a second.
Boom! Not even a person can fit in here. Yeah, I can.
It's like it's broken. But it's actually not.
Look, there, now. Here, wait, we need to make a... See, now two people can fit in.
Wait, can I have the phone back?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And that was, like, epic. I'm going to bring you in this epic fort right now. I'm bringing you in here. It's really dark, I know. So I'm just going to turn on the light. Well, I can't, but...
Aiden.
Why?
And we have to call the other uncle, and he asked his friend to open the gate. It was like a security gate, a security camera gate, because, like, it's, like, so hard. You have to use your muscles. Yeah.
Okay, well,
Aiden, could you fit through?
Where's it really I'm guessing this can be the phone holder. Like, this is a phone holder.
You fit through?
Yeah, it's good.
But we need to make a...
It's like I'm laying on something.
Oh, this could be like our couch review down here.
You know there's a... Well, it's like I'm laying on a blanket.
Oh, come out.
Or it's broken.
This is really cool. Oh, no.
What?
It was just sitting there, but... Just that will work. Ow. Okay.
So, boy, I do not know, but this is like the epicest fort in the world.
Wait, that could be our like couch area.
No, we gotta fix the couch because my mom's gonna be really mad. So I can't keep it for one day. I want to keep it for like one whole day.
So
let's get started. And this is our best fort ever. I know it, and I can tell.
So, we'll be making Niam's fort he's going to make, and I thought he was going to make the same fort.
Yeah.
Are you?
But this is going to, it's going to be a better fort than this fort.
Than the fort you were talking about?
Yeah. So, do you want to keep that fort?
I wish we need to, like, go to my house and grab those two chairs and drag them all the way to your house, right?
Or you can carry them. So, yeah. They're too heavy. These are good. So, this is the best fort we made.
Both of us could buy down our muscles, carry one chair, and go back to my house, carry another chair.
I don't think I'm allowed. So, I guess we're going to be...
So,
this was Niam's idea and my idea mixed up. So,
now we're going to make a better fort. So, we're going to
We can't find any other fort. This is our best fort. We don't know how we made it,
yeah.
But it's like the best. It was better than my idea. It's because it was me and him mixed up together.
There's three doors. A basement door, a back door, a front door.
Yeah.
And this is to
like
the
this.
Gym.
Oh.
You can go to the gym. Come on. Put the key in.
I'm going to go to the gym, guys. Peace out. I hope you like it. And please subscribe. Bloop. Bye.